And then I picked up a bunch of other DLC and kind of ignored this because I was ticked, to say the least. Oh, trick shot. I forgot to mention. I got a Vault-Tec lunchbox for Christmas. I'll probably end up using it as a dice box. Or maybe to store the headset. But it's pretty nifty. I got a turn the other way. There we go. A Vault 101 pocket watch as well. Because I am a geek, obviously. Yeah, like I said, Ada gets used, it's target practice quite often. Nice. I do not have that armor, or at least I don't have that armor on. It may be in my, Ada. You're just gonna zot her with a cattle prod. Nope, but apparently you can. Alrighty. Yeah. Holy cow. Oh, that's my problem. There we go.
Hey.
How may I be of service?
She can carry a lot. I've given her some of the upgrades that let her carry more. Because I'm a bit of a hoarder in-game, and Ada is very enabling that way. Oh yes, I will take a horse. Oh, and an alien. Why not? A Molotov cocktail, because those are things that go together. Let's save this. Days, 22 hours. One main quest being completed.
Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free, but the moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov. There's more, but your Pete. And, well, here it is.
Is anything interesting in there? Ada, what did you do? Okay, time to get up high. And Ada's still walking on her own. Good girl. Let's check out the rest of this. She's an enabler. She does nothing but encourage my bad behavior. My favorite song. That's where that was. Stiffy Bear says, remember your hard hat. Apparently his owner did not do.